All right, guys, I'm doing my daughter's Dodge Dart 2016 2.0 liter. I'm changing the motor oil. You got OW20 synthetic. I went with the STP, not high mileage, don't have a lot of miles. Yep, that's the oil right there for the motor oil. And right here, you got the STP filter. The SKU number is S10060XL. That's the STP brand. I got this for about, I actually had $20 of points of money in my account at AutoZone, so it came out to like $10.59 the total, but you get this for like $30 right here. All right, pardon me for the heavy breathing. I'm in Arizona, Buckeye, Arizona, and it's 105 degrees outside. Woo! So, jacked it. Frightened let me use is a 3-ton jack. So I jacked it and got two jack stands. One there and there that will give me enough room for my big ass. I'm a big dude, 315 pounds, to get in here, and I'm passing that screw from the oil pan. And there's a support right down over here below the radiator. That's where I jacked it from. I'm gonna go ahead and get my wheel chucks, throw those in the back, and then I'll proceed with the rest of the video. Okay, so here we go. Take your oil cap for like so it bleeds out a lot faster when you take the screw on the bottom. Put it right there. And go down here and just wrench it. Haven't fully located the bolt, so bear with me. And that oil filter, it's right under, right there, right towards the front. That's radiator fans right up there. You can see them. So it'll be like right here. Here's the bottom of the bumper right here. All this, it'll be right there. There'll be this thing's come with a, I don't know what type of like heat thing or a shield on here, but they're kind of worthless because it's a lot more time if you take it off, so you can fit your big ass hand, if you have big hands like I do, to get in here and undo this filter, oil filter for the motor. So that's where that one's at. And then my oil filter, not oil filter, screw for the oil pans right here. Excuse me. It's right here. Let me clean it off a little bit. Got my Craftsman ratchet. Probably a 13 or a 14. It's a 13. I don't know if you can see the 13 right there. I'll put this on the description. Move you guys a tiny bit more. Right there. Okay. And for all those guys that say that it's hard to not to pull the bolt out without getting oil on your hand, depends on the angle, my friends. Here we go. I might get it on me though. Damn it, I got it on me. Fuck. Not enough room. There's the oil getting leaked out. Just to see. Pretty clean. Not that bad. I mean, there's no shavings on there or anything. I'll set that right there. Once it starts dripping, I'm gonna back the oil pan towards the front of the car, and then I'll loosen up the oil filter. It's starting to just drip a little bit. Gotta go get the it's a really nice tool. I don't even know the name. That's kind of embarrassing, the tool for the oil filter. Right here. That's it, it's all loose. Oh no, why is it leaking? Fuck. Yep, coming out the oil filter now. Don't have any towels, forgot to buy towels. So there you go. Oops. Okay. So we got the It's still dripping a little bit right there. That's one. That's where you plug that in right there. Okay. There's the old filter.
Filter, one more time. I'm gonna fill the inside with the oil. At least get some of the stuff inside wet with oil. Got a towel right here. Boom. You see? Okay. That. Excuse me for that. Now we're gonna go to the bottom of the vehicle and just make sure there's only little drops, clean around the hole of the oil pan, put the screw back in there and filter as well. Then I'll come back on top and we'll be pouring the oil. Yep.
Here we go. Filter. Oh, okay, spilled a little bit. Okay, now there is some oil around it, so I'm gonna try to dry it off with a little bit of, I mean, it won't be dry, it might be still a little bit slippery. This is oil we're dealing with, not water, not gonna dry at all. And then tighten it by hand, then I'll use that tool to, fasten it down a little bit, which I think it'd be all right. You can get away with just tightening it by hand. Okay, so Come on, baby. Get under. Okay, it's on there. Perfect. Now this bad boy over here. Still dripping a tiny bit. Don't tighten it too tight, just there you go. Oh no, wah. Room. I thought I'd have more room to be able to jack this thing up high for the 3-ton. But anyway. There it is. There it is. Here we go. We're gonna pour the oil in there. And it takes 5 quarts. That's it. OW-20 synthetic. Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna jack the car down now. Thank you.